so sad. You should have seen me move when I was 300.
Odd Squad. Teams working with teams together as a team to get.
I think that was it.
Looking for a new adventure? There's one monkey you can always count on.
George?
George?
Giorgio!
Watch new episodes of Curious George all month long on PBS Kids or anytime on the PBS Kids video app.
Odd Squad is made possible in part by...
Problem solving, teamwork, and perseverance. That's the solution to almost any problem, no matter how odd. Adventure Academy, a virtual multiplayer world for elementary and middle school students, is a proud sponsor of Odd Squad.
The Heising Simons Foundation, unlocking knowledge, opportunity, and possibilities. And by viewers like you. Thank you.
Curious about careers in science?
Hi, I'm Genesis, and today I'm here with Julie Conkle. Julie, where are we and what do you do?
We are in the soap shop called Farm Suds, where we make soap and lots of other things too. I call myself a soap scientist because we make soap for different types of skin here.
How do you make soap?
When we make soap, we want to put on our safety equipment. Then we gather all of our ingredients. So here's our recipe.
Lard, coconut oil, olive oil, castor oil, goat milk, lye, and essential oil.
Once all of our ingredients thickens, that is when we can start adding our colors and our fragrances.
This one smells good.
Okay, good. I tell kids that are interested in my career that they need to like science, in particular chemistry. You need to be good at math and just basically want to help people.
I really cleaned up learning about soapy science with Julie Conkle. Explore your possibilities.
Major funding for CyberChase is provided by JPB Foundation.